Thank you. I repeat, do not take anything. That is an order. Are you listening to me?
Yes, yes.
Then?
Salami.
Uh-huh.
You don't believe she did exist, do you?
Who?
Morimi.
Oh.
But she did exist, didn't she?
That's a myth. And we are dealing with that here.
But
that's the fun of wealthy.
But it's also reality that softens and becomes a myth.
And listen.
Oniniola. Just suppose the gods are indifferent to us. Eh, what?
May such evil words never come out of your mouth again. May the ear disturb them and scatter them into nothingness. Leave, Marini! If you want, go! Go! Don't follow the reckless me that tells you. But don't ask the question of blasphemy.
You again. Ah-ah. You talk about beauty, success, and glamour. But what is all that to me? When one day, in the midst of the most finest choices, with the choices meet in my mouth, the Igbos can arrive suddenly, locust in the air, and eat up everything. That is the kind of life our gods have prepared for us after all our rituals and sacrifices. But no, Niola, it is time for us to rise, to stand and square up our own shoulders by our own courage, and start leaning on the gods.
The gods that we
are back on against us. Make us accept.
salutes you. I remember you and I celebrate you. Mare mio! Mare mio! Emo dede timbeku. Ese kakatimba. Iko yirogu nile koribogu. Agbambi asharu. Halaya abiko. Mare mio! Orogu nile koribogu kile ayole roju. Opa ya, rogu kile ife.